Welcome to Wednesday Word. The word I want you to think about today is impossible. You know, oftentimes we think things are impossible, and for us they are. But nothing is impossible with our God. Scripture makes that very, very clear, that nothing is too difficult for Him. Now, I'm thinking about this passage in Mark chapter 2, where these guys go and get a buddy of theirs that Scripture says is a paralytic. They put him on a mat, and they bring him to a house where Jesus was. And since they get there, and there's this huge crowd, and they can't get to Jesus, they climb up on the roof, they cut a hole in the roof, and they lower their buddy to Jesus. Why did they do that? Why did they go to all the trouble to go get this guy? I think it's because they loved him. They went to get him. They got there, huge crowd. They can't get to Jesus. They climb up on the roof. They cut a hole in someone's roof, and they lower him down to Jesus. Why? I believe it's a principle here that I need to be reminded of, and I want to remind you of today, that in the presence of Jesus, the impossible becomes possible. Let me say that again, that in the presence of Jesus, the impossible becomes possible. These guys knew, they believed that if they could get their buddy to Jesus, things would change, and they did. His sins were forgiven. He was saved. His eternal destiny was changed. He was healed. He left there walking, shouting, and giving praise. I don't know where you are today. I don't know what's going on in your life, but I can tell you that nothing is too difficult for God. That in the presence of Jesus, the impossible becomes possible. Your circumstances are not too big for our God. My situation is not too difficult for Him. The mess I've made is not too big for my God to overcome. Because in the presence of Jesus, the impossible becomes possible. Just wanted to remind you of that today and remind myself that these guys brought this guy to Jesus because they understood that in the presence of Jesus, absolutely nothing was impossible. Go have a blessed day and let Jesus be Jesus in you today. And remember that in the presence of Jesus, the impossible becomes possible. Thank you so much for watching Complete in Christ as we strive to teach you about the Christ life. We encourage you to subscribe to our YouTube channel, and may you have a blessed day walking with Jesus.